massacre on this part of the circle as nobody has any easy path. And here we go, Batcaps, can you hit the nade? Just gonna overhand toss it in. He's gonna get taken down as they reposition out.
Great job there by Incognito to move out and prevent Batcaps from getting that grenade in, but they will be taken down in 12th place by Envy anyway. Oh. I think they could compete again, but okay, Envy moving in here onto Enz, and you do get the knock onto Rustinmar. Oh my goodness, Envy absolutely rocking Enz right now.
Envy feeling in control over this. As you can see, Squeaky did go down as well.
If there was a time, he should have been then, and he's absolutely fluffed his lines. But in the meantime, Enz fell is down to two teams. Envy up against Sony Gaming, the trade is there. Envy maintained the players. Where are the rest? Monkey King on the run, down to a one-shot. Venerated still alive, strikes while the iron's hot. And it's one man standing for 17 Gaming. Where is this last standing bastion of hope for this team?
Through the smoke, eyes down, fixated, the drill is there, the hammer's laid down! North America comes out in top!
There is a possibility that he could res two here. What do Envious do though? Do Envious understand
they've
what's going on?
They do.
They're splitting 2-2 here. One onto Ognito, one set, and moving on to C9. They might completely wipe out the map for a second time
Envy,
in a row.
This is madness from them. This is brave play. Venerated's going for it, and he's doing well. He's taken out one team. Cloud9, do you know who's coming your way? You've got two players standing. Cloud9 only have two alive right now.
This is Moody, and he's going in.
Moody's
what is this wild man doing?
He's going through the smoke. They're working their way forward. They need to find these remaining players.
Fear.
Lobes, K-Mine still alive. They're holding these tiny lines of sight. Look at that smoke wall, completely obscuring the lines. Profi confirmed down. They know there's two left. Venerated spots out. K-Mine is down to just Lobes now in a 1v4 situation. A good player, but Venerated up from above finds him, and it's Envy to do it.
Be so careful. You've got Envy to your right. You've got 17 Gaming up top, and they've just been spotted. It looks like the Brazilian barbecue is back on the cards, and not just for the analysis test this time.
Raspu is standing, but for how long? And the answer is not long at all. Out in 15th this time. Envy with a plethora of points now sitting beside them, starting to wind up the pace. Oh,
what
a turn from Venerated. What an animal.